Wasn't Melina worth losing every little thing for?
The son of a bitch was right.
As a drama instructor, Professor Foster, I create memorable scenes. And I ask you, what could be more memorable than a death scene?
Melina was the type of woman a man would sell his soul for. As I was about to.
I'm an entertainer. From what I've seen, you'd rather enjoyed being on your toes,
character.
Professor. He knows his motivation.
3 weeks ago, I was simply a college professor about to take my new post.
Lyle, I don't think he's kidding.
My first order of business was to find lodging.
Pussycat, you disappoint me. Just some things are getting interesting, she runs away.
Aren't you afraid, Richter?
True entertainer likes to keep his audience on their toes. Afraid of a big ending? I merely wrote the scenario. You played it out.
Afraid of losing everything like I did.
Applause is why you're in it. Isn't it, Richter? The ad in the paper offered room and board in a private residence.
Yeah? How about this scenario? The one where I kill you. Did you see that one?
What it didn't say was that the room was being offered by...
Lyle, you could shoot me too, and I'm too pretty and too young to die.
A recent widow wanted to add a little spice to their life.